Hello everyone, hi, welcome to the channel of Wall Street Mojo. To know more about this video opportunity cost formula, watch the video till the end, and also if you're new to this channel, then you can subscribe us by clicking the bell icon that's given below. Welcome everyone, and today we have a topic from the financial modeling, the opportunity cost. Opportunity cost is something really very important that every entrepreneur considers in every aspect of its decision, because opportunity cost plays a massive role when decision making comes into picture. Well, let's see the formula. The opportunity cost formula is your return of the next best alternatively not chosen. That means the return that was supposed to be earned from the alternative which you haven't taken the option, less the return of the option chosen. So this is something that you chose and this is something that you didn't choose. So if this is positive, that means you have lost, or you have lost the money, because that is the opportunity cost of taking another decision. But if this is negative, don't worry, there is no opportunity cost and you are saved. That means you had taken that correct decision. Well, to study this in a much more detailed format, in a much more analytical format, let's get into the nitty-gritty of the same. Well, if we start with the opportunity cost, what we are going to do in this topic is, first we'll draw down what exactly are the topics. What is going to be the opportunity cost formula is something we're going to learn. The explanation part, the formulas, examples, and post facto the examples, we'll try and see the calculator of how things move around, the relevance and the use of this formula. This is the synopsis is what we are going to do in this particular topic. So let's begin. Now, first is, what is opportunity cost formula? Well, opportunity cost is the cost of the next best alternative. Okay. And that is forgiven. So when a business must decide among alternative option, they will choose that one that provides them the greatest return. Equation for the calculation of the opportunity cost can be derived something like this. Opportunity cost is equal to your return of the next best alternative not chosen, less the return of the option you chose. Well, let me give you the explanation of opportunity cost formula. Frankly speaking, there is no such specifically agreed or defined on a mathematical formula for the calculation of opportunity cost. But there are certain ways you can think about. Okay. And those opportunity costs is mathematical way, and the above formula is one of them. However, this value may or may not always be measured in terms of money. Value can also be measured by other techniques, for example, like satisfaction of time or something. So one relative formula for the calculation of opportunity cost could be equation something like this. Opportunity cost is what you are sacrificing divided by what you are gaining from the same. So if we think about the cost of the opportunity like this, then the formula is very too easy to understand. It's very straightforward. Well, the examples is what is the next thing that we are trying to understand so as to get more clarity. Let's take a few examples. Let's say there's a guy called Trish Marsh, who has 30,000 worth of stock which she can sell now for an estimated price of, let's say, around 40,000. Although she wanted to wait for 3 months, probably that's the exact number she was looking forward to, as the stock price was expected to increase sharply, she decided to sell it now. So calculate is what we need to done. We need to calculate its opportunity cost, presuming that after 3 months the stock price reaches at $35,000. So let's try and calculate the opportunity cost with a simple example. The opportunity cost can be determined now, and per formula of the opportunity cost, it would be difference between the amount of 40,000 and the price she has got now, which is 35,000. which is 5,000 is what is her opportunity cost. Example number two. Let's say a company called Reliance Jio Infocom, a mobile networking operator in India, which is owned by Reliance Industries, which is headquartered in Mumbai. The service that was launched for all the users on 5th of September 2016 with a welcome offer was originally introduced in the beta version of the employees of Reliance only on December 27th, 2015 to mark the 83rd anniversary of, let's say, Nirbhaya Money. So, introductory offer lured many Indian customers, and it was able to manage to get around 72 million prime customers within the first 3 months of its launch. But later the company decided to extend the freebies which they were offering for another 3 months when it had another option of actually charging the customers. And they earned the revenue and earned revenue. Hence it chose to forgive that. It's another best alternative for not choosing the bill their customer for the service. So Reliance Infocom missed out another $800 million, which is almost closely around 5,400 crores revenue opportunity, as it mentioned above, by offering an additional 3 months freebies, that is free services to its 72 million customers, prime customer, who were actually were ready to pay them from the 1st of April. See, this is how the actual things of opportunity to cost works. Example number three. I'll give you an example of Paytm investment opportunity. Paytm is an Indian e-commerce digital wallet and payment system company based out of Noida. It's in CES, that is Special Economic Zone in India. Paytm is available to 10 Indian languages, and it offers online use case like utility bill payments, travel, movies, mobile recharges, and event bookings, as well as, you know, as in store payments at the grocery stores like vegetable, fruit shops, restaurants, pharmacies, parking, tolls, and so on and so forth with the help of QR code of Paytm. But Paytm, which is presently also a loss-making company, which has yet to prove its mettle when it comes to the business model and providing long-term sustainable product, Berkshire, globally renowned firm which has a market capitalization of $500 billion based on its past record. It is also known for one of the most astute and the sharpest investors in the world. Berkshire decided to pick up 3-4% stake in the payments major with the 2500 crore investment, closely around 356 million, and that was made. The question now arises as to why and what led Berkshire to invest in Paytm, whose losses stood at 900 crore, which it's coming to its revenue, and it was around 829 crore, and in the year prior. So its loss figure had touched down to 1497 crore. So what is the expectation with that investment? Berkshire was aware of the financial opportunity which was available for the Indian market it had to offer. It was not like to miss it. So here it's the opportunity cost for the Berkshire will be 2500 crores, as easily it could have chosen any other listed company with the profit making company. You see how these investments are taken into consideration. Mr. Warren Buffett is not a fool who is going to make such investments, right? Well, what are the relevance and the use of this opportunity cost formula? The opportunity cost formula is the value of something when a certain course of action is chosen. So the benefit or the value that was given up can refer to decision in your personal life, in organization, and in the country, or the economy, or in environment at large. Second, these kinds of decision will typically involve constraints like what's called time, social potential or social norms, resources, rules, physical realities, and so on and so forth. An investor goes completely to cash when he decides that the market is overwhelmed, and this will dramatically reduce the risk at the cost of the opportunity, the potential returns that are being invested. Fourth, another example where the students consider the cost of 4 years of university education. Remember that, by calculating the total hostel cost, tuitions, other expenses for the period. So they could also include the cost of the opportunity cost of missing out 4 years of salary. Are you ready to do that? That is one big question here in the calculation. a headphone manufacturing company, let's say, is in a competition from a low-cost products with similar designs for their own. So they can decide to increase the quality of the build. Example for Apple, to make their competition look and feel comparatively cheap. So the opportunity cost for the new design of the product will be increased, and the cost and its inability to compete on the pricing. So the opportunity cost are truly everywhere, and they occur every decision we make, whether it's big or small in the formula. I hope you guys have got a fantastic idea regarding how this opportunity cost works. Well, if you have learned and enjoyed watching this video, please like and comment on this video and subscribe to our channel for all the latest updates. Thank you everyone once again for joining the video, for the session.